Talk about being your own worst enemy.
You've reached the top, Lara. There's nowhere left to go but down.
You're rebuilding the army of Atlantis.
This pyramid breeds far more than the soldiers you faced. With the Scion, I now have the means to create anything I desire.
What is it you desire, Natla?
It takes three to rule. Tihokan and Qualopec were too weak to destroy what stands in the way of the Seventh Age. But you have the strength to claim this seat beside me. Immortality has its price. But what are a few lives to sacrifice for your dreams?
This is madness.
This is what you've been searching for. The answers you've sought your entire life are within the Scion. Everything you've done has led you to this place. You're here because you belong here, Lara. That's who you are.
I'm sorry, Father.
waited for this moment. Do you realize what you've done? That blood on your hands. Do you believe it was spilled for the good of all man? Or for your own selfish desire? Look inside yourself, Lara. Your heart is as black as mine.
Thank you. have you really accomplished here? Nothing but a temporary stay of execution for your kind.
This island is just one remnant of Atlantis.
I will find another.
But you, Lara,
you have lost everything!